con emoji. Asa na on?
Ladies and gentlemen, please. Respect, and actually in front of them,
stand in front of each other, recognise a commitment to spend the rest of your life. A life as husband and wife. A life as two best friends. Hanging out together. Marriage, I think, becomes one of those relationships that is incredibly important. Probably the most important relationship between any two people. But with the importance comes the complexity as well. And the reason I think it does involve such an important relationship and the complexity that comes with it is because it actually involves all of life's most important relationships. Each other's confidant. That person you want to share your inner thoughts with, your dreams with, your ideas with. You want to wife for each other's teacher. That person who will guide you through life. Sometimes each other's advisor as well. That's probably the trickiest bit about it, I think. That a true relationship will incur, will have that, where you will offer advice to each other. And that can be difficult sometimes, not only to give, but also to receive that advice. And I guess the trick to that is always remembering that it is delivered with the warmth of the heart. It should be taken the same. But I guess the most important for each other's. That one person you've each chosen to spend the rest of your life. So today you stand here and recognize all of the journey that you will take together with its ups and downs. And when things aren't going exactly as you've chosen, you will be there for your family. And sometimes I think that can be really simple. Maybe just a few words of encouragement. A laugh is all it will take. To remind each other of what really does matter. And not get caught up in the list. But more important than any of those times are those incredible times you have that together, which becomes amazing. That one person you've each chosen. At this point, before I can ask you to make your vows to one another, I do need to remind you of the solemn. Exclusion of all others voluntarily. Yep, no hesitation at all. No hesitation. my privilege to pronounce you husband and wife.
Good one.
The good one. Ladies and gentlemen, would you bear with us just a brief moment as we sign the register?
Okay, sweet. Oh, nice.
Ladies and gentlemen, can I ask everyone to be upstanding, please? And I'd also like to ask everybody at home to be upstanding as well, please. Be upstanding as well, please. Ladies and gentlemen, all over, I'd like to invite you all to join me in congratulating for the first time as husband and wife.
So wala kang maendorse hag. Lewe, la ko mendor si hag.
Yeah,